Hello, welcome to another episode of Dead by Daylight. As I said in probably the first or second episode, I said I would upload some gameplay of the other two killers, being the Wraith and the Trapper, and I figured I'd start with the Wraith. Alright, so I've got instantly go invisible, so the players now know that I am the Wraith. But now because I'm invisible, they can't hear me on the heartbeat, but they can still see me if they keep an eye out. I'm just going to go from one generator to the other, see if I can catch him off guard. No one here. Oh, okay. There we go. Come here. Okay, I guess he couldn't climb over or something. Good start. Come in. I haven't been a killer. Oh, ah, it's meant to be. I haven't been a killer in a while, if you can tell. Right. I suspect they will be mounting a rescue mission. Since there was another person nearby. Huh? Yeah, good. Try and escape. That's better. This one over here, it's the nearest one. It's pretty by the other side of the round too. Yep. Hello! Oh, I lost it already. Oh no! Come here! The survivor's already dead. But she can heal herself, so I can't let her escape. She can heal herself, but she's got a medkit. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd she go? I can hear her. There she is! I heard her, she was injured. Let's get rid of that pesky medkit, shall we? Hook. Shit. The basement. The basement! Where's the stairs? Oh, she might wiggle out. It's close, it's close, it's close. That was close. Right. One player dead, one potentially. Where are the others? I wonder. It's their first generator. And I've already got a player down. Right, still clear. Proceed to these two here. Keep an eye on the indicators below. Someone's been working on this. This little dude here. I can see you, dude. I don't think he saw me. Are they even trying? Must be against low levels. Ah, someone saved the other person. Not to worry. Pop them on the hook and try and find her. Probably healing herself as we speak. No one on this one. Since we have a hero, I'm gonna stick around. This is a generator here too. These guys just hanging, so that could sometimes mean that there's players nearby trying to rescue him. Have to be careful here. Still doing pretty good though. One player injured, one player hooked. They've got four generators left. He's dead. Ah, I had a feeling I'd get this one soon. It was almost done. Let's see if I can spot him. Go up here. Where place it? Okay. No, I can't see him, okay. Need to get that other player. I'm surprised they haven't healed yet, because I had a med kit. Anyone in this corner? You have to sort of think of it from a perspective where if I was a survivor, where would I hide? And I always pretty much hide on the outskirts. So that's where you gotta look. No one at this one. There's quite a few generators out there still, so they could be in a few different places. Oh, there's someone on this one. Oh, it's this girl. Oh no, she's got a flashlight. No, oh, thank you. I do apologise. Ah, oh, that was... Don't escape! Ah. Good attempt though, I will give her that. Any hooks nearby? No. Should. I don't think I'm gonna make it to this one. I'm not gonna make it! Just gonna drop her. If you know you're not going to make it, generally drop her. I wonder if I can figure out what happens if I pick her up again. I think the meter just stays there. Yeah. She's gone left. Ah, they've only got one generator left. Need to hurry up. Give in. No only escape for so long. This last person's probably gonna escape. Because they'll probably just hop down the hatch, I reckon. It's basement time. This person should die when I put them on the hook. I don't know where the hatch is on this map either. Oh, wrong button. Dead. Now we can find this hatch. I don't know where he is, honestly. Like, no idea where it'd be. As soon as the hatch unlocks, so he's probably gonna hop in it. No idea where it is. I suppose I'll try and go to the generators. Since I don't know where the hatch is, I might as well just look at the generators. No one with this one. So it's three left. Bought the hatch. I'll keep it near out for that hatch. And then if I find it, I've got no choice but to camp it really. Oh, this one. Yeah, they found the hatch. As I predicted, they escaped. No worries though. Still a good victory, killed three of them. Only one survived. Very good. Well, the person who escaped said, bloody hell. Loads of stuff. Jesus. That's a good perk. This person had a good perk too. It was not enough though. Alright, let's go straight back into the other one. Alright. This time we're going to try the Trapper. I am the worst with the Trapper. Don't expect any miracles. Not very good with the Trapper at all. I'll pop one like here or something. Hoping someone just like comes around the corner or something. Oh, okay. This one up. Let's go. I think it was a far one, not this one, yeah. I haven't played this map in ages. I Right. Oh, I see one. Did they sprint off? I mean, there's scratch marks over there, but I didn't see him. Did not see where they went. Might as well set traps since I'm the trapper. Oh, this is good. Don't know whether they're doing that to bait me or something, I don't know. Just gonna stick to the plan. First one done. Am I wasting too much time placing traps? Possibly. Ah, didn't even see you. Don't play the music, I don't know where the fuck she is. Oh, hello. Haha, gotcha! Should look behind you, see where I was going. This one of them, she's not even struggling, poor lass. Oh, there's someone here. First time I've hit someone while having someone on me. Destroy this. You bastard, come here! God damn it! Possibly chose the wrong target there. Bear trap anyway. You on? Got this trap over here. It's a bit far, a bit reaching, but it's okay. Destroy this too. Aha, bastard. I had a feeling they'd pick him up. Someone destroyed or defused my trap. And again! There. Ah, bitch. Be able to get it. Oh, fuck's sake. I know she went that way, but I just saw some scratch marks. Like I said, I'm no good as the trapper. No good whatsoever. no good as the trapper. One round. Oh, my mouse. Stupid fucking mouse. This is why I don't really like the trapper, because you can't... I mean, the traps... they're not guaranteed to work. Where the bell, you know, like, it works, and there we go. I don't understand, can I just pick her up? Okay. I'm such a hypocrite. Oh no, bell traps don't work. Oh, it worked. I haven't got a trap to place it down. Fuck sake. That was so fucking cheeky of him. Come on. Die, please, stop resisting. I saw someone now, I'm just gonna pretend I didn't know. Should have time to do this. Fuck's sake, I didn't have time! Oh, that was cheeky. Some futile though. Fuck, she done it again! Oh my fucking god, I can't believe this. I don't get it. They're just trying to fucking sabotage the trap, cheeky bastards. Wasted so much time doing that. And I've only killed one of them. Pressing the wrong buttons. Oh, okay. Forgot to hold it down. That's why we are wasting too much time. I really don't like... I do like the trapper, but I can't get him to work, honestly. Better with the best with the hillbilly. Just can't get it to go. Now there's people around. Oh, there's one. I should have left. Somewhere. There she is, did you see it? Come on! Okay, it's a good round. Could have had sprint burst or something. tried it. Now. Yeah, this hook is over here, it's fairly far. Should be able to make it there. Now the trick is to put a trap underneath them. Oh, I forgot to do that to that person. Worst comes to worst, and that's two people dead, so that's half the game killed. It's not too bad. Just gonna check. Don't wanna camp, but they're cheeky as fuck, these this lobby. Oh, shit, that quickly. Take this then. Okay, so they've got two left, and they haven't activated one in a while, which bodes well for me. Shit, I had to say it. This is a long old game. Okay. Scratch marks here. Aha! Where's it going? Keep sight of him. Turn right. There he is. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Looks like it's going to be the same again. The last person's probably going to escape by the hatch. And once again, I do not know where the hatch is on this map. I know it is on like two maps.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna make it. I don't know where the basement, I don't know where the stairs are. Shit. Right, he climbed over. There he is. I can hear him. Went to the lock, I can't remember, didn't see that. That was cheeky. Oh, bollocks. He tried to hide in cornfields. Good attempt, I'll give him that. There's no nearby... No, there's one here. But if anything, he's done me a favour.
Yeah.
Right, this way, I can just pop him in. Tended to not see him, but it didn't work. Sorry, buddy. Bollocks, I fucking, I could have won the game there and then. Bollocks. Need to find this last guy. I can't believe it. He's dead. Ah, whatever. Keep the trap there. Whatever. It's just kind of messed that one on me, isn't it? Right, he's probably gonna go find that hatch. No idea where it is. Please, show yourself. He's healed himself somehow. We didn't see him have a medkit. Fucking mouse. There's the hatch. Is that cheeky? Now... suppose I'm going to have to deal with this, what the other guy done to me. Last video. Either that, or he's... okay, so... I've got three generators to check. Gotta go have a look. Could be camping. Waiting for me to go away, then hop in the hatch. Okay, so definitely not that one. Okay. He's only got one generator, so he could go either way. I don't like going this far away. It's a bit stupid. Right, this one is going. I swear I wasn't on earlier. Okay, he was here. This fucking scratch is here. Bastard was here. Come on. Where are you? Bastard. He's in the locker! Or was that him coming out of it? Oh, it must have been him coming out of it! Fuck. I'm gonna make my way to the hatch. Destroy this quickly. Destroy it quicker! Shit, where was it? It was over here, wasn't it? You here? This is... oh man. Whether it'll work or not is another question entirely. Right. He's clearly going down the option of the generators. Come on. I can still win this. I heard him. I fucking heard him. Is that the other generator? Yeah, that's the third one. I'll keep an eye out. Yes! There you are! Yes! Come on. Oh, and there's a hook right there as well. Oh yes, victory is mine. Victory is mine. Excuse me. Sit on your throne. Oh yes, victory is sweet. That was an awesome game. I'm very surprised he didn't go for the hatch. He had more than enough chances when I was risking it and going checking the generators. Merciless victory. Look how nicely the trapper just struts. Nicely done. Lovely jubbly. They were very cheeky, these guys. I'm surprised I killed it, honestly, because there was a few touch-and-go moments. They were quite a good team. Right, I'm going to call it there, then. Because this video is probably long enough as it is. I'm probably going to record some more videos, probably as a survivor, because I'm quite enjoying them at the moment. They'll probably be up in the near future. Hope you guys enjoyed. Take care.